Hello friends, welcome to the session. I'm Alka. Let's discuss the given question. In figure 6.3a, altitudes AD and CE of triangle ABC intersect each other at the point P. Show that triangle AEP is similar to triangle CDP. Second, to show that triangle ABD is similar to triangle CBE, triangle AEP is similar to triangle ADB, and fourth, triangle PDC is similar to triangle BEC. Now let's begin with the solution. We are given that AD is perpendicular to CB and CE is perpendicular to AB. We are also given that the two altitudes AD and CE intersect at point P. We have to show that triangle AEP is similar to triangle CDP. Proof. In triangle AEP and triangle CDP, AEP and triangle CDP, we have angle AEP equal to angle CDP equal to 90 degrees. Since we are given that CE is perpendicular to AB and AD is perpendicular to CB, therefore angle AEP equal to angle CDP equal to 90 degree. Now, angle APE equal to angle CP D, because they are vertically opposite angle. Angle APE equal to angle CPD, because they are vertically opposite angles. Now, therefore, by AA criteria of similarity, we have triangle AEP is similar to triangle CDP. We all know that in AA criteria, if two angles of one triangle are equal to two angles of another triangle, then the two triangles are similar. And here also in triangle AEP and triangle CDP, we have two angles of one triangle are equal to other two triangles of another triangle. So we can say the two triangles are similar. AEP similar to triangle CDP. So this is proof. Now let's see the next part. We have to show that triangle ABD is similar to triangle CBE. Now let's start with the solution. in triangle A, B, D and triangle C, B, E, we have angle A, B, D equal to angle C, B, E. A, B, D is equal to C, B, E, since B is the common angle. And angle A, D, B equal to angle C, E, B equal to 90 degree. Angle A, D, B equal to angle C, E, B equal to 90 degree, since we are given that C, E perpendicular to A, B and A, D perpendicular to CB. Therefore, by AA criteria of similarity, the two triangles are similar. Triangle ABD is similar to triangle C, B, E. Hence proved. Hope you understood it. Now let's see the next part. We have to show that triangle A, E, B is similar to triangle A, D, B. Now let's start with the solution. In triangle A, E, B and triangle A, D, B, we have angle A, E, B equal to angle A, D, B equal to 90 degree. We can see from the figure that angle A, E, B equal to angle A, D, B equal to 90 degree. Since AD is perpendicular to BC and CE is perpendicular to AB. Now, angle PAE equal to angle DAB, common angle. As we can see from the figure that PAE is equal to DAB, since A is the common angle. Therefore, by AA criteria of similarity, we have triangle AEP similar to triangle ADB. So this is proved. Hope you understood it. Now let's see the next part. We have to show that triangle PDC is similar to triangle BEC. Now let's start with the solution. In triangle PDC and triangle BEC, we have angle PDC equal to angle BEC equal to 90 degree. We can see from the figure that angle PDC equal to BEC equal to 90 degree, since we are given that CE is perpendicular to AB and AD is perpendicular to CB. Also, angle PCD equal to angle ECB, common angle. We can see from the figure, angle P, ACD equal to angle ECB. C is the common angle. Therefore, by AA criteria of similarity, we have triangle PBC similar to triangle BEC. Hence, triangle PDC is similar to triangle BEC, which was the required result. Hope you understood the solution of all the four parts and enjoyed them. Goodbye and take care.